Thomas the Tank Engine loves working on his branch line. He loves filling his two coaches, Annie and Clarabelle, when suddenly he saw Percy. "Hello, Percy. Today I'm filling Annie and Clarabelle," said Thomas. Percy was upset. "I wish that I could pull a passenger train," said Percy. Thomas wanted to help his friend. "Why don't we go on a grand adventure to find you a coach to pull?" said Thomas. "That would be lovely," said Percy. So Thomas and Percy set off to find a coach. Suddenly, Thomas and Percy saw Thomas on the tracks ahead. "We're looking for a coach for Percy to pull," said Thomas. "There's a coach in the goods yard," said Thomas. "Well, I won't be needing you anymore for this quest," said Thomas to Annie and Clarabelle. Thomas and Percy then puffed toward the goods yard. Soon, Thomas and Percy reached the goods yard where the coach was. Thomas explained to the coach that Percy wanted to pull a passenger train, and the coach agreed to let Percy pull it. Percy then coupled up to the coach. Percy had a wonderful day. He pulled passengers all day long, and he was the happiest engine on Sodor.
Oh, yeah, he was-